All right, everyone. Up next is what you guys all been waiting for.
Break guys!
Yes. Can we please welcome our very own Blue Room Bake Breakers to the stage?
Okay. You're living my dream, step. You're in my fantasy. I stay in reality. You're living my dream, step. Anytime I count, she is the only time we make up. You exist beyond my eyelids. No, I don't wanna wake up.
Sometimes you gotta close the door to open the window.
You are out of time. You're almost there.
forgiven and refreshed, free from all trauma, pain, guilt, and shame. You may even forget your own name. But before you dwell in that house forever,
I'm a dangerous man, put some money in my pocket.
Keep up!
Why you mad at fixing things? Ain't my fault they all be jacking.
Keep up!
Players only, eh?
Come on, put your pinky razor to the moon!
What y'all trying to do? What y'all trying to do?
24 karat magic in the air.
Judges, talk to us. What's up?
All right. Because I'm the English teacher who makes everyone interpret text, Daniel challenged me today to try to piece together a narrative from the performance. And I felt like I was following it. It looked like you were trying to figure out the script, and then you just threw out the script and went with your heart. But then I was so caught up and captivated by each segment that I wasn't able to piece together a narrative from there. So I need a rewatch. It was great.
So there were so many amazing things going on the stage. It was really hard to follow because it was all so amazing. I feel like overwhelmed with awesomeness. And I thought to myself for like 12 seconds, Mrs. Nichols, you could do that. But bro, when you fell on the floor with your whole back, my 40-year-old body said, oh no, please do not even try it. So, well done, well done, well done.
I love your energy. I think the audience does too. But I love the time you guys put into making sure that every member of your group is appreciated and can do the choreography and feels like they fit in as part of that group. And that group has gotten really big. But that's awesome. So you guys do a great job.
Best of show. Yeah!